Howard Hall scores on a penalty kick. Make it 2-1 with 7 to go in the game.